Just imagine for once and let me know if something like that happened with you or not. For example, one day you met a person who is completely stranger for you. And that person start interacting with you and gradually you also feel something connection with that person. You feel that there is some similarity between you and that person. You want to keep in touch with that person and you start prioritizing your everything. Like how much time that you want to give for your professional life and how much time, how much me time that you want to give with that person. And somehow, someday, it just keep going on and you just come up with the one decision one day that you want to make this bond stronger. And the moment when you make this decision, you just, on the ninth cloud, you become impatient every day, like you want to make it happen as soon as possible. You just immediately become grateful to your God. You immediately become grateful to all the small logic which led this connection to be happen. Now suddenly something happened, something unexpected happened, and the connection that you want with that person becomes impossible. What you lost, you don't realize that day. That day you just become numb. You realize on the next day when you come back to the old and boring schedule. You feel empty inside. Somehow you want to just keep yourself alone with those memories. And you want that, and you want to just, somehow you just keep yourself in depression. So this is the end of this story. I Too Had a Love Story is not just a book, it's a part of his past. Hello everyone, this is Saransh of Aisha Mittal and I am here to give a book review on one of the really popular great published book, I Too Had a Love Story, which is written by Ravinder Singh. And this story is, and this book is actually based on real event which actually happened with the author. This book became national best-selling book. Because of the success, Indian Trade Publish House, Penguin Random India decided to republish this book on 2013. And this was not just the, and this was not the end at all. After then, Penguin Metro Read reprint this book, like imprint this book, on 2018. Though this book consists of 9 chapters, but what I see that this book actually divided into 2 phases. One phase is something cheerful, happy mood is there, and second phase is completely opposite. It's quite tensed and it quite depressive. This story is all about Ravin and Khushi, who met in the matrimonial site. They met, their parents met, and marriage preparation started. But then something, like some turn come into their life, and it's because of the chapter which is titled as Unexpected. From that chapter, the phase get changed from happy to depressive, from happy to tensed one, and it become impossible for Ravin to keep in touch with Khushi forever. And in the end, Ravin just put himself into depression. The story is simple, but because of the journey of this book, which make this book somehow special. Okay, now if we come to the review of this book, I would like to say, like, I observe the innocence of writing throughout the story, and this innocence of writing reflects the innocence of author when he was young enough to write this story. In the first phase of this book, everything went normal, simple, happy, and too straightforward. But in the second phase of the story, this scenario not only get tensed, but much focus, much detail was given into the scheduling of characters. But I feel that if author take time and put all the emotions, put all the situation in symbolism, then I think this story give both joy and melancholy in intense tone. I touched by this story only and only because of the last portion of 8th chapter and 9th chapter only. Otherwise, readers will find lot of chat language and English words and phrases. But somehow I can understand that even lot of time passed, this book didn't get this book didn't come up with prominent changes, prominent addition at all. And I think I know the reason why. Because this book is related to his past. And I don't think so nobody dare to go back to all those pains, all those experiences, like sad experiences again. So somehow I can understand that it's okay to move forward, even if it is mean to leave your mistakes back. Faults have their own beauty, so I think yes, maybe this is the reason that he didn't come up with better changes in the crude writing of his first book yet. As you know that this book is published thrice, so I think this is, this is the reason that this book cover have four editions. First edition, obviously it is the 2008 edition by Srishti Publisher, then 2013 edition by Penguin Random House, then 2018 edition by Penguin Metro Reads, and in the last 2000 edition again by Penguin Random House because of the 10th anniversary of this book. Now come to the first edition of this book cover. Somehow I feel this book cover little dull, but I like the idea, like how the book cover background is used to fit the title of the story. The background of the book cover is set as paper, and in which with light ink pen some writing is there. And among those writing, like fade ink writing, title, I Too Had a Love Story is written there in a way that it just highlight among all these faded writings. And one rose will be also there corresponding to that book title, which also presents some sort of cohesive between book title and that imagery. So all over book cover is nice because of the idea which is applied. Now the second book cover edition. It was just okay because maybe my designing vision is still weak to understand what is special about this book cover. But I can observe, there are some points which I observe. Contrast is there, like background is something like greenish, bluish there, and the book title is written in cursive white and something like that, sans serif font, I guess. And beside the book title, a pair of ring is also presented, and people who read the book and even don't read the book, if you go through the blurb, because they met through matrimonial site, so it makes sense like why the pair of the ring is presented there. And yeah, one more thing I can say that author name Ravinder Singh is width is more given to author title rather than the book title, because as I said that now the book becomes successful, now the Ravinder Singh become prominent author, so I guess yes, this is the better reason that prominent author name is given much wider area, and book title is just little squeezed there. Then the third book cover edition is quite similar to the second one. Difference is only in imagery and background color, like color palette is changed. So this time the book cover has some sort of harmony with colors, and the color combination is quite okay. Rest there is nothing much change, it's quite similar to the second one. Then the fourth book cover edition, and I love this book cover. Not only because I am illustrator person and beautiful illustration is there, which is completely relating to the story. Also, contrasting is very good there. Like okay, some muted color is used for illustration, and it contrasts with the again white color book title and author name. And one more thing which is quite good, that this time book title and author name are centrally perfectly aligned. I want to rank all these book covers, so I would like to say first rank to fourth edition, second rank to first edition, third rank to third edition, and fourth rank to second edition. Okay, so I would like to prefer this book to beginner who never picked up, like who want to start somewhere from, who just want to start somewhere, like they are just confused that where to start. So I would like to say that they can start with this book. It's very easy to read, simple, very simple language is there. And as I little bit flow, I also told about that. So yeah. And this book actually recommend to, like, suitable for 18 to 25 year old readers. This book is totally for fast paced book readers. And this book I can't recommend to those readers who are lover of creative writing. And as I said, that only the last chapters, like the last portion of the story, which make the whole story impactful and make you emotional. So if you feel little low, then I would suggest to go through the all the entire journey of this author, go through the all the work of this author. You will feel better, and you may just quickly chat with any friend, you will definitely feel good. Okay, so that's it. This was all about the book from my TBR list. I hope you get some idea, like would you like to pick up this book for your reading list or not. And if you want to share something about this book, if you already read this book or you are reading this book and you want to share something, please let me know in the comment section. And you may go to the description and follow my reviews in written form also. And if there is any query that you want to know, so you may DM me in any other any social media platform, and you may let me know in the comment section, or you may mail me. I'll come back with the new video with more depth, more detailing, and more information soon. Till then, keep reading and start imagine, and don't forget to balance your imagination. It's really important exercise for you.